Car after car has come through the parking lot here of the Checkers on Babcock in Palm Bay. Now, as they come in, they notice that the drive-thru is blocked off, and the orange signs on the window are alerting potential customers that for now, they'll have to get their burgers elsewhere.
I've seen a lot of buzzing going on, of course, social media, but I definitely came up here. I was like, I have to see for myself. And I definitely read that sign that they're closed down.
Like many people, Kashay Lassiter wanted to see for herself if the rumors were true. And they were. The Department of Business and Professional Regulation said it received multiple complaints and sent an inspector over on Wednesday. Quote, the establishment was closed due to rodent activity. These are some of the pictures sent to us by the state's Division of Hotels and Restaurants.
Do I think I'll come back? Probably not.
Lassiter often stopped by the Checkers on Babcock to get a milkshake on the way home from work. So she was even more unnerved when the food service inspection report listed live small flying insects in kitchen food prep area, specifically near the shake machine. And a lot of people share her sentiment.
Horrible, horrid. I will never, ever eat at Checkers again.
But not everyone is ready to take their business elsewhere. Jody Valentine says she'll likely be back when the cleanup here is complete.
Like I said, it's common. It's common. This is a bug place. This is Florida.
The restaurant will remain closed until the violations are corrected, and inspectors are scheduled to be back out here on Thursday. In Palm Bay, Kelly Rippon, West 2 News.